The Australian War Memorial was the vision of Charles Bean, Australia's first World War official historian. Bean landed with the Australian troops on Gallipoli and stayed with them at the front through to the end of the war. The idea of this national memorial and museum came to him at Pozieres, France, in the depths of the bloody fighting of 1916. Bean's idea was that this would be a place where family and friends could mourn loved ones buried in faraway places. It would also be a place that could help all Australians understand what these men and women had endured and what they had done for us. Bean's vision, to which we remain true, is best expressed as inscribed in the entrance to the memorial's galleries. Here is their spirit, in the heart of the land they loved. And here we guard the record which they themselves made. Tonight we will read the story behind just one of those on the roll of honour, which lists the names of more than 102,000 men and women who have given their lives for us in war and on operations for more than a century. Please stand for the reading of the ode and the sounding of the last post.
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them,
nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Lest we forget.
Lest we forget.